she does it from there. Oh yeah, fair enough, I'll do that. Okay, so what this means at the jam session on the box, you kids feel free to do what the heck you like. Make sure the tricks are cool. If we like them, we're going to give you some prizes. It's that simple. Oh, what? Double deck grab Superman. If you land that, mate, you might even get a pack and a half of minstrels. I'm going to give this another 2 minutes. Oh, 260. Did it look like a deck grab, but he grabbed the back wheel, didn't he? A blast! Oh, mate, that was so close! Mate, he's in the middle of the quarter. I like that. Short. Oh, backflip! No hander! So if you... Oh, he's landed the flip whip!
Yeah, man.
I'd like you to stay on the scooter, I just want to make...
Right.
Oh, that's a good jump there, mate. Mate, you alright? Mate, it's starting to kick off now. Oh! Oh, what?
Right, who's up next? You guys, go on, mate. Yeah, oh.
Here we go. Oh, that was like 4.5 foot there. The winner gets a deck. Grip! Oh, that was one under. Bless it, buddy. Oh, that was 3 foot. Okay. Here he is, gold scooter, red helmet. This kid's been doing good all day. Oh, that was 3.5, that was. I did say we'd give each other 3 goes, but... Oh! There he goes. Oh, I didn't land it. Right, so it's fuzzy hair guy and pink grips, you two are neck and neck. Right, how high can he go? Let's make some noise! Oh, he's down! You good, boy? Yeah, boy! Right, here we go! Oh, he's landing it! Let's see it, Abercrombie and Finch. That is a risky manoeuvre wearing a white shirt to a contest. Oh, you got... that was 4.5 as well, did you say? That was 4. This is a glory run, just go as high as you can. Right, here we go. See if you can hit the 5 foot mark. Landed good. Oh! Let's give a round of applause straight in the first place. Picking up a new deck. Grips. Grip tape. And a clamp. That's what we just did. After this we're going to do this chuck out. Is that a buttercup attempt? You don't need this for 5 foot. Oh, that was good!
Yeah, boy, all right, come on, let's give him that wax, come on.
Come on, get your wax here, round up,
up yet, you act.
Pilates. You guys look like you could use some chocolate. Do you guys actually eat food or not? Getting told what to do by a guy in a high-vis jacket. Yeah, jump with the big head.
This is the main jump box area. Ah, stylish 180 grab there. Yeah.
For a gang on these shows, just one of me sometimes. Can we get a round of applause for these skaters over there, guys? Honestly, they are killing it. He is right. My mate used to do it, but we were like 13. Yes, 540. Styling. To the drop of the music as well, man. That was cool. Yeah. Come on, Dan, you come and get a prize there, mate. He's got a prize for you. Should we give the rest of the prizes out to him? Let's get up and escape. Oh, mate! Oh, further school defense!
Share what you got. Oh, Stevie. Yeah! Yeah!
2 minutes,
huh? Like, I just see some studs. Oh, yeah, I like that. This guy here. Goldie looking chain. Oh, then he's doing the box. Yeah, give him something. Everyone, our little kid's dropping on the eight-wheeled skateboard. Oh, what a nutter! Oh, he made it in the box! Hey, I can see why you're sponsored. You're literally riding a surfboard around the skate park. Oh, cheeky! Come and get yourself the tracks. Let's give a round of applause. Sean, what do you want to run next on the skateboarding? That was pretty fun. Yeah, sick. So bad. Oh! Yeah, man, you gotta win something for that. Ah, and a 360 as well, man.
Dropping the 8.
180 on the front. Ah, nice steezy ollie. There he is, he's dropping it. Forgot about that. Oh, Bill Gates!
I've been living a lie. Living a lie to me. Wow.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Blood kicking in. Oh, God's sake, get it, man, get it. Survive Skateboard's little prodigy is in. Any of you skateboarders, do you know Anders?
Smooth. Oh, so close. Oh, this little man's in. Oh, my Lord.
Just disregard his own life.
Yeah, boy. Oh, close standards. Yeah, boy. This kid's fucked. Oh, that's the same. Or is that more? Yeah, boy.
That's a ton.
What?
He's confident.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, not even deep.
Yeah, boy, nice 4 foot air there.
Here he is, 12 months of age.
Mate, Sean's in. You're going to need a lawyer for that case, mate. Yeah, boy. Currently been hanging out with Matt Hoffman. I'm sure you guys know who that is. Oh, that was good. No, I'd say that's 5. Oh, pretty high.
a young man once, what's like to be the best.
Can he pick up his wings? Has he got his wings? Yeah, boy. Yeah, son. Oh, yeah, that was sick. Yeah, so one, well, there was 9 tricks there. A one-handed 1 foot called a disco.
What's
to a can to a candy bar. A heel clicker. Guys, yeah, it's a jam format.
Hang on, wait.
And
every drops in. He is the current UK third champion. Hey,
he's a wild man with his legs.
Good luck,
50. Right, let's drop this for 4 months.
Yeah! Start
off the long jump.
Oh, you know, good lord. We got a jump off of there. Loads of stuff to give away. Grips, we got tires, we got t-shirts, more pedals, we got more t-shirts and more. Whatever you are, can we get a prize?
Yo!
You
animal!
Anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, an excellent can can!
Yo!
Bike. A one-handed tire grab.
Oh, here we are, Harry means it.
Yo! What you got? Back in.
No!
Hey, that's it. Oh my lord! Yeah! Oh! Here he is, 1 year old again. Oh! Superman seat grab!
The pair.
Lifetime supply of rubber. Here he is. Wow! That's what I'm talking about. 360 tower. Have a bright orange spare handlebars. You have been tangoed. Yep. Yes. Yeah, you're getting a prize for and escaping near death. Here he is again. Oh, a bigger Superman sea grab. Here he is again. It's your crown favourite.
What? This kid can do everything.
Oh, Sean's in. Sean wants to win his prizes back, let's not forget. Which 10 tricks will he do in one air? There's a no-footed can. So, what? You should be doing, like, dance videos, not BMX.
Right, go
on, mate.
Oh, 4 foot. Oh, even higher. It really isn't about who's the best. Oh, tabletop about 3.5 on a bike. Oh, got the young gun in. Oh my lord. That is actually how I learned my first backflip. My lord.
Okay, amateur park series. Park series, vert series champion. Taking part in vert.
Oh, Zach Shaw's here. He's a bit old now. I can't know. I'm a toothpick. And then you showed them what a toothpick was on the front peg.
Team all faking. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Oh, they handed to Fakey. Come on, boy.
Of this jump box, one side has a landing, one side has a quarter pipe. And instead of using the box, he's cleared more than the box just to jump the hip. Yes. 20 seconds left. Do it a minute. Yeah, boy. He done? The best, ladies and gentlemen. These riders are noise activated. Let's make some noise. Yes, nose pivot 360.
Truck driver, that is spinning the bike around 360 and spinning the handlebar.
Around 360, one jump. And the quarter pipe back to the rocks again.
Oh my.
Slapping the bars around like a bass guitar.
Well, his one went well quick.
Let's see it. Oh, Antrim with a bigger back flip. This is what it's all about though. We all support each other. It doesn't matter what tricks you can do, how high you can ride, as long as you're down the park on your bike. That is why BMX stands alone in pretty much every sport. Get a bike, get riding.
Three tap in the volcano.
Yeah, boy, can. This guy only recently started riding vert ramps, and he's already like a veteran at riding them. Bashing out tricks easily on those quarter pipes. The vert ramp is a half pipe, basically. Feeble 183.60. Manual over the long hip, X down there. Last trick, buddy.
Ooh.
What did you do there? I missed it. Come on, do one
moment. and gentlemen.
Right, and his run is off to a start. Oh! Hot wind straight off. Foot jam. Whack, whack, whack.
No handed, this is the first time we've seen a trick over
that today. Other than the 360 actually. I'm whipping in a box backwards. One legged X up, we've got time for that. Oh, a cuddly bear! Yeah, tiny! He is your UK vert champion. This is his local state park, and he is going to Australia next week. Oh, a heel clicker! Getting those legs high above the bars. That's a candy bar, one of the most dangerous tricks in BMX. Airing super clean every time. Turn down over the big gap. Using, oh, can X up. Step, kill to candy bars. Yes, it's a massive win, a judge for this guy. He's using the whole course. He's still got 20 seconds left. You're not using the ledges there, mind. Hinted he in. You've got to finish your run off here with a good old. What's he got? I want to see you do some sort of grind. Alright, one last trick. Can you backflip? You do a backflip, I just want to see a backflip. Right, here we go. Let's finish off the BMX section. With a let's give a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, he's all right. He's all right, let's give a round of applause. I didn't mean it went like that, but I said I'm a bully. Right, but I'll give you a packet of minstrel. Right, in third place. Barely able to cling on to all the prizes. Swaz, where are you, Swaz? He's coming. Third place, mate, third place. Let's give him a round of applause, riders. Yeah. Right, you got to stay there and get ready for your photo so you can stand there. You used the whole course, you had your own style. It might surprise you, but again, he used the whole course. He had a variety of different tricks, landed everything. Where is he? Scruff! Scruff! So you got to stay hanging. There he is, there's the old boy! Let's give him a round of applause. I really believe this was a fair decision because he did use all of the course. That's all right, mate. Let's give a round of applause there. Nice one, bud. You are killing it. First place was actually, are you ready? It's quite funny because now he's going to win a prize to match the rest of his bike. He used the whole course. He went high. He was really stylish. Sean, you're struggling there. I'll give you a hand. He actually wanted those as well, didn't he? What's his name? Dave, where are you, Dave? Dave with the old back tyre. There he is. He didn't use the whole course, he went high, he had his own tricks. He 360 this, he finished with a one footer to look back. He used this as well. It was a pretty easy call on that one. So our top three guys, can you come up here and get a photo? And all the BMXers, I want you all down here and I'm gonna chuck out the rest of the prizes to you guys. Right, riders, before we chuck this out, and parents, can we all give a special round of applause to Sean for organising the jam, to Skits Audio for supplying the music all day long, and all those guys from the sound crew, you've heard it down, the burger van and the ice cream van, those guys, round of applause for being here and helping people keep their sugar levels up, and a special round of applause to riders, and the scooter riders, to all the parents and the people that turned up, guys, give them a round of applause for supporting you. Alright, so here's the prize truck out.
Let's check them out. That's it. Who has a t-shirt?
Sean! Sean!
Please give me a prize! Right, if this lands on your head, you gotta keep it, right, mate?
Jesus Christ.
And make sure there's no stickers on the floor.
What'd you get?
That great party at the Mix Wine Bar later. I'm going to make sure they can get some of that money back.
Yes!